talking over that I know. And then I wanted to commit suicide when I found out that I'm pregnant, I'm expecting. And when I heard her, I thought twice. Then I asked the people on CCFM to send me her numbers, and they did. Mm. So she sent me, no, they gave her my numbers. And then she sent me a message on WhatsApp, and I responded. And then she invited me to church, and then I never went to church since the age, like, I never went to church.
Oh.
The reason why I didn't go is when I was 8, I was raped by my step-grandfather. And then when I reported it to the social workers, my family didn't believe it. It's like I was destroying the family or I don't know what, but they never believed me. So the social workers, took me away from them, and then I never saw them again.
Mm.
Then I grew up in an orphanage. The people came there, they wanted the kids. I never wanted to go to foster parents. I never wanted to go to church. I was always on my own corner. Then when I was 17 years old, I came out.
Mm.
Then I started staying on my own, started staying with friends, meeting this friends, that friends, moving from left to right.
Mm.
Then I started working, and then I was 20.